I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to have a little contest. We're going to get some empty 40-ouncers, but we're going to see who can get on their hands and knees and roll the empty 40-ouncer across the cement floor. Whoever can do the quickest gets a big prize. Secret. It's a secret prize.
Thank you, False Liberty! Yes, you guys are the champs!
Thank you.
my mom, my dear old mom. I wish my mom could be here tonight, but, you know, our Rolls Royce was in the shop getting a tune-up. It's called Scotty. Here is about this thing right here and what they're trying to talk about out there. Trying to force them. You fight for religion when it seems like a waste. Religious war has no holy taste. Killing for religion, killing is a sin. Can't you fucking see that no one will win? Brother against brother, sin of all sin. God's looking upon us and nobody wins. You claim you're fighting for the Holy Ghost. Fighting for your church, or it's all you vote. Hey man, haven't you heard of beach doing dumb? Man believes in something that they belong. Brother against brother, sin of all sin. God's looking upon us and nobody wins. Brother, sin of all sin, God's looking upon us and nobody wins. Show me devotion.
What's it called?
Eric, I was saying something about Watergate.
Oh,
well, that's good. Watergate is the past. Don't bring it back.
That's good.
Jimmy O'Hanlon's a dick.